brilliant, cool. I don't know what I need to say that, but usually at now I'm supposed to just do what I do usually on are you? Well, on a morning like this as it is still dark outside, I'd probably just read my book here which I'm on. This is a great book, this is The Dictionary of Dreams, I don't know if you can see that there. But it's 10,000 Dreams Explained, you see. It's pretty big as well, you know, I'm halfway through it actually. It's very interesting, you know, I've been reading because sorry, I thought there was a door there. I've been having a lot of crazy dreams, like, you know. But today, like, you know, I won't read it. Sorry about that, I can't get it back. Oh, bleed now. Oh, it's fucking stuck on there. Oh, sorry about that. I'm sorry. Right, yeah, so I won't read, but I would do on a morning like this now. So, yeah, we're just going to go. I need to go and make my breakfast. This is my breakfast. This is my breakfast, right? A lovely cup of tea, right, and a peck of biscuits. I'm sorry I didn't offer you one, I didn't eat them all. I'm going to eat them all, they were my favourite ones, them, look. They're called double chocolate, they're really nice, you know. They're really all very nice. I just brushed my teeth there. I think they're all right, though, you know what I mean. Yeah, so the next thing I'm going to do is, oh, obviously, because, you know, we're already open. And the next thing I'm going to do, right, is, I just want to go in my room. What a fucking nutter he is, eh? Oh, sorry about that. There's a guy out there, it's snowing, oh, he's only got a t-shirt on, can you fucking believe that? I just swore again, didn't I? I'm very sorry about that. Sometimes I forget, you know. I can't believe it, he's only got a t-shirt on, he must be freezing. He must be catching a death out there, you know. The world is full of some nutters, isn't it, you know what I mean? Have you seen this calendar? I've coloured this in, right? I coloured it in myself, right? And then I've realised it's 2008. It's 2008 calendar. You know, it's 2009, can you believe that? Oh, I'm such an idiot sometimes, you know. Yeah, so I'm gonna go and see my mum. Oh, she's a lovely woman, you know, she really is. She is not got a bad thing to say about anyone, you know. She's I don't think she's ever said a foul word in her life, you know what I mean? She's a really nice woman. She's so welcoming to everybody she meets. She's just a nice woman. I'm proud to have her as my mum, you know what I mean? She really looked after me well as a kid, you know, growing up and then. I'd say she was the best mum in the world, you know what I mean? She's spot on, yeah. She's really nice. I think you'll agree when you've met her, you know what I mean? She is actually very, very nice. This is my mum's flat, I've just come round here to my mum's flat. There's a balloon there, look at it. Wonder where that's come from. I think she's in there. Mum!
Who's that?
It's me, Ian! It's me, Ian, your son!
Who's that you with?
It's Sister Philip Cruz telling you about. Can I come in?
No.
Why not?
No.
Why?
Piss off.
What? Mum, it's me and the film crew.
Fuck off.
Oh, I told you she wouldn't want me in. I'm very sorry about that. She was somewhat of... I can't believe she just said that. I'm very sorry about that. This is just gonna go in the kitchen and coming in. Can I just shut the door, please? Oh yeah, thanks ever so much. Right, my load of coffee is coming up. Do you want a cup as well? Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Well, the thing is, I can't believe my mum never let us in, like, you know. Usually she would have let us in, but this time she never let us in. I think it was because I was the
time for you guys, you know what I mean? So, I'm a bit devastated that you never let us in early, because you could have got a chance to meet her. Like, she's a lovely woman, you know what I mean? She's a very kind-hearted woman. She usually doesn't use foul language like that, you know. But, how many spoonfuls of coffee do you have? Do you want, right, okay?
I'm very sorry about this. She said you're not allowed in, so I'll be out in a minute. I'm just going to stay for a bit of light. Alright, thanks ever so much. See ya.